Ladies and gentlemen, this event will not be complete without hearing the words from the president of Toyota Motor Philippines. So ladies and gentlemen, join me in welcoming Mr. Satoru Suzuki, the president of Toyota Motor Philippines.
SB, MA, representing Senator Odom, Mr. Renan B, Senior Deputy Administrator for Business Group, representing SB, MA, Chairwoman, Attorney Nisma, Dr. David O, Chairman of the Subic, Mr. Jose B. Tan Jr., President of the Subic, Attorney Romero Gutierrez, President, Chamber of Automotive Manufacturers of the Philippines, Mr. Carmelo Bautista, President of GT Capital Holdings, Mr. Deputy T, Vice Chairman of the Motor Philippines, esteemed local government leaders, distinguished guests, Toyota officers and team members, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. Please allow me to begin by expressing my sincerest appreciation to Team Toyota Subic, headed by its President, Mr. Jose B. Tan. Your strong commitment has made the completion of this facility a remarkable success. Our partnership with Mr. Tan has once again borne fruit with the opening of this seventh outlet in his network of dealerships. It is Mr. Tan's culture of striving for excellence that made us award Toyota Subic to his group. This is evident with all dealers from his group consistently performing above what is expected. I hope that this will be sustained for Toyota Subic as well. The opening of Toyota Subic in the province of Zambales is strategic, with the local economy being driven by agriculture and tourism. We chose Subic in particular to serve the needs of our customers in the province, since this is where numerous industrial establishments are located in the area. It is also a major logistics hub, with the area being a free port zone. In addition, Subic is expected to experience renewed economic prosperity with the reopening of the Subic International Airport next year and the proposed Subic Club Railway as part of the government Build program. These strong economic indicators are what we aim to maximize further in the succeeding years through this facility. This new dealership of Toyota Subic is a testament of TMB's strong faith in the growth of the local automotive industry, bringing our number of Toyota dealers to 68. Despite the minor setback this year, with sales not being as strong as last year, we will still continue to expand our dealer network to reach out and serve the needs of our customers. That is why Toyota Subic is crucial in capturing our market. As I conclude, let me remind everyone that the completion of this dealership is just the beginning. Our ultimate goal is to provide total customer satisfaction, ensuring that all our customers leave with smiles on their faces. Keep in mind that we should provide always better cars, always better lives to our customers. Let me challenge the Toyota Subic team to aim for excellence as exemplified by your sister dealers. Always strive for better and promote the culture of Kaizen in your daily operations. Rest assured, TMP will be here to support you. Before I end, allow me to congratulate Toyota Subic for this new undertaking. I look forward to a strong and fruitful relationship with you in the years to come. Thank you and good afternoon.